make you carry the one you don't know before for 9 years, or maybe just carry the one you just know before you travel, or make you finish your house before you marry. For me, to finish house before you marry, that's a good idea. But because of our Nigeria people, basically they fear. Because most people, when they finish house before they marry, they're not the Hi everyone, welcome back to this YouTube channel, Children with Lady T. Your sister, your friend, this is your girl. This is the first time you just didn't get posts for YouTube, or you just come across this our channel, please consider to hit the subscribe button, click on the notification bell so you will know anytime for video. Yeah, thank you so much for coming around again, and God bless you. For this our channel, Natori now with the talk, and I'm pitching English with the Nakawatori for you. We're not just here to talk, but if you share this video, I believe together we'll save someone today. So my people, today we want to talk about one of our brother. He said he don't confuse, he don't know who he want choose. He's in love with two women. I'm in love with two women, I don't know which one to choose. I'm in love with two women, I don't know which one to choose. Family want choose for her. So the family say that they want choose for me. I play his voice record, then we'll continue.
Namio and a brother, we'd love to know. Let me say, make Lady T bring this story come outside. They make gonna help me choke my boot because I need advice, and I did a little bit confused. I be gonna help me choke my boot. God bless you now.
You say, Bebu, now my lovely and beautiful people, my responsible people. He said, Bebu, I'm gonna shook my poo for this matter. If you watch this video, I better not work up so. May you shook my poo for this matter. What do you think about this video? One want us. So, this is our brother. He did Europe. He did work. He get documents. So, before he come up for us, he said they date one girl and he date another girl. And the second girl, when in the date, he said they never joke do at all. He said never test the app, whether they sweet or not the sweet. According to him, he said the second one will be say never even touch. That one told say nobody don't chop the apple at all. At all, you just see the camp me and see the second tell and say, hey, may they do this thing now. The girl say, Lala, I'll say they keep her for a husband. Will be say, then go marry her. Then we'll go there. You know, we'll bring anybody just chop her for free, you know. Another one don't already day when they don't day from at that time, maybe now 4 years they don't day all together now, 9 years when you had that first one don't day now. So that one, I know they chop that one on nyanga nyanga. You understand? Before him travel down. So when he did decide, of course I say, you don't get any girlfriend, you don't keep any girl for Obodo Ibo. He said, no, he don't follow any girl because he don't say he get 2 people for grant. So he don't know which one to choose. So all this way, when he said this Obodo Ibo, he did communicate with them. Where, you know, he really did communicate with them. Both of them just they try. He said, but that one will be saying never chop her. Apple, he said that one not the two disturbance for money. He said, but your that one, he get the way they do concerning money, not too clear. But we not use that one, take Jojo. But we reason now where before we shook our map for this matter. People ask, I say, you sure say that one when he tell you say nobody don't chop in be vet. You sure say still be vetting now. He said, no, say that one don't still tell and say somebody don't chop the apple. Now, could I say, ha. How you can't agree with person to chop? Why not wait for you again? He said because he get one time when they quarrel, he can't the verse. Say so now he just give one guy when he say they disturb at that time. So that one don't chop, he not be there again. Say but he still love her. He and the guy not there again. So she did in the reason now say, what he go do? Because he already buy tickets for grant now. He they go out for December and he won't marry. So he can call the family, say in the corner, so he won't marry because if they work, if he invites his wife, come the country when he did, he won't settle down with family. But the family can they tell him, say may choose that one when you say he never ever touch at all. Say now that one they like pass as a lady. Say to that one, say they're not too like her. Me ask and say, which one you like pass for the two? He said just like the two. But he need to choose one. He don't know the one he want choose. And again, the family can't tell and say, why you want come marry? The beauty way they do, may if I finish his house, may don't furnish his house before he go marry. Let me come tell and say, that one way they say, furnish your house, build your house before you marry, may you take her well. Though the guy, now young girl, Don't be saying age, don't go far like that. And milk talk and say na late 20. You still dey very young. But as a young man like that, he good make young man quick marry. Or make he finish his house before he marry. What do you think? As the family talk say, make he never marry. Make he finish house before he marry. Or if I thought say he must marry, make he take that one, will be say he never touch. In the reason I say, Abi, make he just go house, go work on his house, come back, finish his house, before he go back, go marry. All these ladies, they go feel wait for him till all this time. Or make he just pick one, make he just marry that one, then he better come here, they start to get family. If at all say he go pick, which one he go pick? He go pick the one where we say the doffer day for 9 years, or he go pick the one where we say he just no, where we say he travel and he never ever go there. He don't know how that place be. Whether that place, if he can't go, whether he go like her or not. What do you think? Well, which one, you feel say he will be a good wife to this guy? So, because he don't think we leave these two people, and these two people, their character fit does see change, because the more we women they grow, our character they change. Depends on people whom they follow. Depends on your friend. Show me your friend, I'll tell you who you are. As they grow, they get different character. Our character they change. So whether they still get the same quality when they get that time before he come out. When we say you not take pick any girl for this Obodo Ibo, say you want to go down Nigeria. No, marry. I don't say about Obodo Ibo lady to the invest now. Say, why you want to go ask, go marry? When guess who here? Now your choice. He already get them before he come here. So if he decide to go carry, come, you know, but not be say he just go, one go look for. I don't want to get now in one carry. So that discussion will they discuss for you. What do not think of my people? When I leave on a comment down there, what do you go do? Now about 3 questions now they here. Make it carry the way he doesn't know before for 9 years, or may just carry the way he just know before he travel, or make he finish his house before he marry. For me, oh, to finish house before you marry, that's a good idea. But because of our Nigeria people, basically they fear. Because most people, when they finish house before they marry, they know they can't see Pekin. Most of them, 99%, not even say 30%. 99% of people, when they say they don't build house before they marry, to see Pekin, they do like this. Before they see Pekin. So before they even see wife, when you can't even marry them, or husband, they do like this. Now, that's what they make me they feel, because if you talk about age, it's still very young. But if you don't build the house don't enter their eye, and a big ass, it don't enter their eye. Say, this house, now one woman, one can carry. So don't begin the waka. If brother no waka, sister go waka. What do you not think? This one, it is very, very important. Because me not even they look the angle of which girl to choose. Because any girl choose for a side both of them. If it good to run, if you cannot come up with them, they start their life. If it good to run, because he don't already know them before he come. But the problem when me they see for years, so now that one way they say me fair builders before he come. Now that angle me they see, but he know they see that angle. Now that one if you say problem if he pass and come. I don't know what to not think, my people. I just dropped this video for here because this guy don't they call me, and I say really serious. He said no buy ticket already. He must go. So if no one make mistake, the thing they bother now. Now no say this our channel. What if they bother you? If you bring and come, we always release our platform for you to come voice out what if they bother you. Anybody will shook my foot, we go reason now together. Maybe point when me not see somebody else we see. You understand? That make me the bring and come. Please, I beg you, my lovely people, when I leave on a comment down there. Your comment is very, very important. Thank you so much for watching. We are not just here to talk. We are here to say a story that will save life, that will change life, that will also change situation of things. If you share this video, I believe together we'll save someone today. If you have not subscribed to our YouTube channel, please consider to hit the subscribe button. Click on the notification bell so you will know anytime we put video here. I remain your sister, your friend, your girl, your pikin. Anyone you call me, I did there for you. For good though, not be bad. Thank you, thank you. I appreciate you all, people that have been supporting my channel in one way or the other. I Twaga, I twally for all of you now. Now, Almighty God will continue to the grant to your heart desire and bless you. All your secret prayers, God will answer them for you. Thank you so much. I really appreciate you guys. See you on our next video. Ciao, ciao.
If there is anything that is bothering you, my friend, please say it so others will learn. Bring it to true dreams with Lady T, and God will be your strength. Bring it to true dreams.